down. That's Mark Blundell on the inside. Tries to go inside, makes contact slightly, runs to the line. Oh, and Mauricio tried to take advantage of it and got up the inside of Ribeiro, clipped him, and ran over and hit his teammate Blundell. All because of that. Interesting, last year, Mauricio and I went out together. We made contact at turn one when he spun there. I don't think I want to be a teammate. Ribeiro was a little slow out of the kink. Blundell dives down the inside, gets through okay, runs a little wide. Little contact, nothing big, accelerates. Oh, and there Mauricio comes in.